Now let's watch the end of the clip and see what happens. Greg still flinched, even though I didn't shoot the gun, but I hit the bell. We see that Greg still flinches, even though I didn't shoot him with a toy gun. He's learned to flinch after hearing the bell because we classically conditioned him to have a startle response to the sound of the bell. This is a learned association. I'm going to have Susan explain to you what classical conditioning is all about.